Back towards the center again. It goes Jones.
For the newly crowned premiers, 1972 had a chilling anti-climax at the Australian Team Championships in Adelaide. There, the Blues met one Malcolm Brown. It was a meeting that left an impression on many of them. To make matters worse, Carlton lost the fight to the bulky West Australian and the championships to North Adelaide. For many Victorians, this telecast from Adelaide gave them their first sight of the outrageous Mr. Brown. Within 2 years, he was throwing his weight around in the VFL.